Alright, so today on Fortune Street, we will be going to the third board of the Super Mario Tour, which is Mario Circuit. Which, so far every board has been named after Mario in some ways. So we get the return of Mario, we get introduced to Daisy, and we get a return from Diddy Kong. So let's start this. Something very interesting about this board is that between easy and standard rules, the layout is exactly the same. I don't know if all the spaces are, all the shops are in this, are put in the same way, but the layout is definitely the exact same, and it's the only board to be like that. So I do remember when the game was new, this was the first board I've ever played in free play, and I did pick standard rules and I failed because I really didn't understand how the stocks worked back then. So let's hope that I do better now that the game has aged, and my knowledge has improved as well. And I got a little bird beer around me because it's always a good thing to have one in a Mario Kart place. So we'll see how this goes. Here we go! I only have one shot, but still that's annoying. So she's getting a second shot there. So let's see if I can get another shop. Is that a 200? No, 360. Oh, that's interesting. Thank you. Where are you going, Lucky Two? Alright, of course Mario is already invested. I have a feeling that I'm going very slow in this game so far. Okay, that helps. Unfortunately, I won't get any additional shop in that green district. Dreamland, do you mean Kirby? And I get a card no matter what. Oh no, that's three. Oh no, he's... Based on the quote, I thought he was going to leave. Oh, he's going all the way there? Nice. I don't... After this lucky roll for me, he's going to get... Oh, that's a nice shot I got there. He's going to get some shots in Lucky Street. DC had a chance to get a shop on the Queen District. I'm not sure why she didn't. Why do you keep rolling ones? Well, it is getting his revenge for me getting that expensive shot up there. Another card. I'll take it. I'll take this as well. Once again, you could have gotten a new shop for yourself. Goodbye. Thanks for the compliments, Mario. Wait, he has no stocks. So where am I? Also, now she gets a shop. Well, it's how the game goes. I don't expect to keep that first place anyway. Oh, so, on this board, this could be good. Oh yeah, you still need to go up there because you did teleport. So already investing? Yeah, I think he's scared that Daisy could buy this up. And he sells almost all of it. It's risky, but I'll do it. And now she gets that one. How many? One, two, three. Oh, I have 7 shops. That's quite a lot. Mario has 5. Diddy has 6 and Daisy has 12. I wanna say Daisy has 5. Well, he's getting 50 gold. Really, Mario? Well, Daisy has a dangerous spot now. I knew it! Gee, that's a lot. I better make some money fast. Could you get a trade easy, please? Well, better than nothing. I'll take these 2d6 as well. I know you like pizza, Mario. Which way? He gets a fish market. And he prevents Mario from getting a fish shop district. Not yet. Sorry, Daisy. Well, it will take more than one wall now. I get another card. Well, no one lands on the shop because both Mario and Diddy will be landing on the card space. Memory block. Now he's waiting for some more stocks. Oh no. If I do land on one of those two shops, I might have to sell out. I know it's a 2 out of 6, well, 1 out of 3 chances, but I don't like that. Thanks, but I'm not so sure now. Oh, thanks. 86, is that a good one? That's a very good one. I'm sorry, Daisy, the card says so. I think I will invest on Daisy's district because she didn't even start to invest on it. On the shops. So I will get some stocks in there. Then I will invest on the district that benefits me the most. Okay, so now we get the suits again. Well, I can be too mad. I still have the most expensive shot on that district. Which direction? This. So it's a dart game? Yes. Let's see. $200? I couldn't see that. Yes, $200. Oh, I'm in first place again. Wait, they are both right there, right next to the bank. Ouch. I'll go with this one. Go green. Ah, dang it. I know, better than nothing. Oh, he can buy this out. He probably will after the promotion. Thank you, Diddy. well, that benefits me because it's on my shops that this will last the longest, but it also puts me in danger. Well, not anymore. Let's see how this goes. Oh, I feel kinda bad. And Didi will go straight for the bank. He doesn't need to get the heart. Yeah, that's a good mentality, Daisy. Don't stop until it's over. Well, now she only needs to do one step backwards. That's unfortunate. And he's not getting this shot. Well, I did get very lucky so far, so if I miss on the sale, I'll take it. Unless Mario gets a tree, but again, I've been lucky so far. And he gets nothing. Well, I was going to say Okay, one last. I didn't expect Mario to start giving out more once I did give a prize. Ah, dang it. And he's about to sell Vanna. Almost all of them, I think. Well, because you complained, the bank is helping you now. You'd think he would invest on the shop he just got, since he has stocks there. What do I get? 97. Oh, my choice. I still want to invest here. I don't know if that was the best decision, but I still wanted to buy more stocks on my district, so I picked the second best. More stocks? Well, Mario is about to get dangerous. Thank you. 15. I think that's a good one. Oh yeah, and Mario can ignore my district because he has a special card. Well, complain and you receive. Oh, I get a new shop. Sorry, Daisy, but this is something you will do as well in this game. Yes, he will. Not only is it a good deal, but on this board it's very useful. I'm surprised by how well this game is going so far. But Mario is only just starting, so he might end up creating a good lead. I wouldn't hate if you landed on one of Daisy's expensive shops, because she's behind and Robert too. to grow. Same goes for Diddy actually. And I get my 200. Well, 300 as my first pack. Oh, so he might get two dangerous districts now. Just to be safe. Less chances that I would get buyout. I would get a buyout. Although now I'm concerned about that one. No, it's too much. Way too much. So they land on my shops when they are the least dangerous. But if I did have them expanded, I probably would escape them. All players, right. Yeah, I'm convinced that this would have happened if my shops were more expensive than that. So this one I have some. Well, actually I was. Gee, Mario, why do you keep holding one? No matter what. Everyone's shops close. Oh. PD won't fail on one of my shops anyway. Big payday, that was 16 gold. Don't be over dramatic, PD. Well, that's one space, but I'll take it. Daisy, that was 35. So I'm not too worried about Daisy because she's behind. Actually, she's above Mario now. But I'm not too worried about her getting benefit from his stocks. Empire, I'll take this 21. He's repeated 21. But I wanna say that something about Tigby's AI makes him a little more dangerous than other D-ranks. I don't have much... yeah. Oh, one, why not? Well, at least it's not the one from district that's about to skyrocket. Well, this district is about to become dangerous. I'm referring to mine. What is it? The memory block? Yes. Again? Yeah, so Daisy has the biggest shops right now. And of course Mario has owned it. And he's starting. Things are about to get real. So, I either land on this, or there's a possibility that I land on... I'm gonna risk it. Okay, I'm being silent right now because it's it. I do expect a yell if I do. If he does buy this out. At least I avoid the one that twice as expensive. Oh yeah, and he doesn't need to get us. He doesn't need to pass the green district. I'm not too surprised. That's annoying. I still have chances to invest up ahead. It really makes me feel nervous when you don't know if the AI will buy you out. Single coin, but it's not found, so if it does land on me, which it doesn't. Oh dang. Oh, that much? I'm surprised. So if everything goes well, I might actually win this. No, I will not buy this out. I did learn from the previous board. Oh, that bites. Well, I'm gonna try this one. Well, that's okay. I think she's almost done investing here. Okay then. Thanks, Didi. So I'm almost done with investing in this district. Let's see if I can win before Mario gets a little too dangerous. So what do I get? Okay. Yeah, Mario is getting dangerous right now. I could still win this. It's going to feel a little tight. It better pay Mario more expensive than he is. Well, it's a choice of randomness. Okay. Yep. He always seems to prefer going up first. Let's Oh, I'm really sorry. I'd rather see Mario Land on it. Stocks, or at least most of it. If I don't sell them all at once, just to check. How much will you get it for? Last time I did this, she's choosing direction. Well, maybe I will win now. No, I don't. Well, this will be a little long. This will take a little longer than expected. I like it. I did take Silang World. But yeah, I'm gonna go on the bank and be done with it. I don't wanna risk Mario getting too good. Just for the thrill of it. Since Mario is headed this way. Already stop with one again? Daisy and Mario lost. Oh, I should... I'm surprised the slime with 5 chests on its way reaches the end. Well, no one. And I can't even invest. Well, if it does get a warning pay, half the price. That's annoying. Thank you. if I get to second place because I goofed up by buying this shop, well, that's okay. At least I had fun doing it. Alright, let's see what happens. Well, my current score says that states that I do. Almost there. Let's do this. Yeah, sorry, Diddy and Daisy, but I'm done. I'm gonna go to the bank. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 spaces to push the bench. I don't think that matters too much at this point. But you get the... Now I can be done with the game. See, Mario, one domination is good enough for you. Okay, thank gosh did he skip it. Because it means the AI doesn't only avoid my shots. And it's done. Well, maybe this bullet bill did end up being a lucky charm. Well, this was a very interesting game. I'm surprised it went so well for me. I guess I did get some lucky rolls for me and the opponents. But yeah, that was a very funny time. Not just because I won, but because the world. The entire game was interesting. And yes, we are done with Mario Circuit.